Back to Crowder. Porter gets out to contest. Crowder nearly falls down, and a foul call on Portis. He's got to be careful running down the floor. And a technical foul's been called on Portis. Mike Budenholzer is upset with Portis. And you got the feeling Tony Brothers was giving him a little bit of rope. He let him run for a bit, but Portis wouldn't stop.
That's good defense.
That's a tough call to make with all the physical.